story of the first Christmas in Africa. And I have a book here that'll tell you and show you pictures of exactly what we had to go through. How are you, my dear? Would you like to come here? I love to see you. Please take that seat. How are the suckers, by the way? Are the suckers good? Good. I was all night making them. So, this book is a book of the story of baby Jesus. Now, who can tell me what they know about the story of baby Jesus? Yes, feel free to answer. He was born on Christmas. Yes, that's how we celebrate it. Yes, of course. Who else knows some facts about the birth of Jesus? Yes, my dear. Yes, that's right. Mary had Jesus, that's right. And he was born in a manger, right? In a town called Bethlehem. In a town called Bethlehem. But his stay was very short right here. And I'm going to show you why. Now, this is a very important book. And it shows a picture of the manger where Jesus is born in Bethlehem. You see it all? You see it? Yeah.